So now, I'm having my lunch. What I've got? Here.
Ta-dun. They said this is an Indonesian food called
nasi asur. Yeah, this is what they said, nasi asur. Rice in the banana leaves. Ooh. It's nice to go in the town. Having fresh food and different taste. Crunchy. Today is Sunday here. It's 12th of January. Ooh! Nag-holiday si asasawang ko mag-isa. She attended a wedding. It's the boss son's wedding. May langka. This one, langka. They love to make food. Indonesians like to make food with coconut milk and chilies, spicy. Spicy thing. But I love it. Keep eating Indonesian food. You just make sure that you're gonna have a butt every day. Otherwise, yuck. So, when you stay here for 10 days, you have to take a butt at least 10 times or 12 times, whatever. As long as you're washing and changing your clothes, when you're sweating, you must not have that really have a problem. It's not really a big deal. So, for now, I just want to enjoy my food. I'm gonna see you later.